One thing I want to let all of you know, if you haven't, so if you missed the intensive, I think there's a lot of cool things that happened at the intensive, but the I think the true gift from the intensive was the exercise we did at the end of day two where we did the one-year planner. So basically this exercise is something that you should do personally and everyone on your team, staff and agents should do. If you have one person on your team or 100 people on your team, you're going to take them through a two-hour exercise, not even 2 hours. We actually did this in an hour on my team. I basically scrapped our team meeting right after we got back from the intensive. And I said, all right, no agenda today. We're going to just do, I'm going to give you guys probably one of the most incredible gifts that I could possibly give you. I believe this one page is a true gift. What you write on this page is what's going to transpire over the next year. And so just seeing it every day. And so the first step of this is just a brainstorm for all, you know, you're going to write the main areas of life, right? Your health, your relationships, your finances, your faith, your business, personal development. Just think of all the areas, kind of write them on the top of a paper, piece of paper, maybe turn the paper landscape, and then under each one, kind of write the goals that you could set for yourself. You may come up with 20 or 25, and then you're going to pare it down to 10 of the most crucial one-year goals. And you're going to take your team through this exercise too. And for each of those goals, you're going to write out the goal, why it's so important, get some emotion behind it, and then draw your line in the sand for the first quarter. And the first quarter doesn't have to be the first calendar quarter of next year. It could be December, January, February. You could tell your team that we're going to preempt the New Year's resolutions and we're going to start December 1st through February 28th or 29th next year. So this is a really cool exercise. I just wanted to point it out because I know all of you didn't make the intensive and you want to go through this exercise. And then you basically, this is a real-time document that you're looking at all the time. So I'll give you three or four of these should probably be professional, but six to seven of these should be personal. So you should have your giving goals here. You should have your savings goals, your net worth goals on here, your fun goals with family and friends, your faith goals, as far as just maybe it's being more Christ-like and you have a rating system, you know, your actual result right now, first quarter goal is to go from a 2 out of 10 to a 4 out of 10. And you're going to do that with, you know, daily morning quiet time. It's one thing I've implemented in the last month here that's been just awesome. You're going to have goals around health, right? So this year, a goal of mine was to run Marine Corps Marathon at 182, that was my high school weight, 192, my wedding weight. And I did it, right? So I may not have done it if I didn't write it down. I definitely wouldn't have run a marathon. So anyway, this is just a gift to you, but more importantly, do this with your team. Now is the perfect time of year to do something like this, team. And your team is going to look at you differently when you just serve them with this tool and say, hey guys, only three can be business. And so I need seven personal. You just take them through what yours might look like. And I only have one for my real estate company and I have one for my coaching company. Then I have a savings net worth goal. I have a giving goal. I have a faith goal. I have one for me, my role as a husband. I have one for me, my role as a father. One for my faith. One for my just family fun, epic family adventures, I call it. And I think, yeah, I want one for health. So I think that's my 10.